Why don't you introduce yourself and tell us what you've got there?
My name is Elizabeth, and we've got a castle, and you can open it. It's like a little dollhouse.
Wow.
There's like a little... There, here's the stuff. Two chairs.
Okay.
One's yellow and one blue. And one bed. And a king and a queen.
Very nice. You like it?
Yes. It's very nice. And if they're being nice to each other, and they're being good, and do what the queen and king say, they get one of these jewels.
Ooh, let me see. Very nice. Very
Uh-oh.
Nice. So does that castle fold up? Can you fold it up and carry it?
Yes.
You want to show us how that works? Very cool. That's nice.
This opens.
Where did you get that castle?
My mom bought it.
You must have a wonderful mom.
Like you close it and they can go down the stairs. And these stairs.
Did you hear what I said? I said you must have a pretty wonderful mom, right?
Yes.
Yeah? Good.
They can walk down the stairs.
Very cool.
And look in their little room.
Okay, Elizabeth, that's all the time we have for now. So what would you like to tell everyone watching at home?
Make sure to watch this later. And we're going to do this test on Friday.
Okay. Thank you so much. Have a good night.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I hope you see this next time.
Okay. Bye-bye.